Roundtree. There are people who come to this event, you know, because we like to socialize. But I need this event. I need this. I need these pastors, these imams, these priests. I need them in here, and the city needs you, right? And I know that we are interested in elected officials and politicians, and when we come in the room, people run towards us. But it's not us you should run towards. It's God you should run towards. It is not us. So some of us are seeking favor. Some of us are seeking favor from men and elected officials before they seek favor from God. In fact, I watch pastors and ministers fight each other so they can be in the presence of elected officials. They would fight them to be in the presence of elected officials before they fight to be in the presence of God.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
I'm telling you, this is what I see.
Amen.
It's what I see. And some of you know it's like when Moses left and went away and he came back and he asked Aaron, you know, what's going on down here? What's going on? I left this place for you. What have you done with it? So a lot of us are waiting for the return of somebody, return of some Messiah to come back. But I'm afraid that when he returns, that he's going to ask us, what have we done with the place? regular meeting. This is the most powerful meeting in the city. This is the most powerful meeting in the county. This is the most powerful.